dinner, and I thought I would quickly show you guys what I am wearing tonight. Okay, so starting with what I have on at the bottom layer, I just have on this blue tank top that I got from Aeropostale, and that's because like this outer shirt right here is kind of like a crocheting kind of pattern. And so I just have that on top of that. And then I have on this kind of like periwinkle scarf. I thought it's really, really cute to add some layers to it. And then for accessories, I have on this kind of like gold chain right here because I thought it would be really nice to kind of like complement the buttons on this jacket. And it just kind of looks like this. And it's actually a long sleeve, but I just kind of like rolled it up to give it a more chic look. And it just looks like that. And I have it open because if it's like this, it's kind of more military kind of, I just don't really like that style. So I'm just gonna go ahead and keep it open like this. And then for pants, I'm just wearing these black leggings. And then as for my shoes, I'm just wearing these black boots. And if you guys remember from my previous outfit of the days where I have on the brown boots, these are the exact same thing except just in a different color. And then the last thing is my kind of small purse, and it's absolutely gorgeous. It's kind of like a faux kind of like patent leather kind of material, and it just has a really skinny strap right there. And I think it just go really well with this outfit, kind of tones it down a little bit. So yeah, that is my complete outfit of the day. I hope you guys like it, and I will see you next time. Bye!